pretty sure. Let's back to these guys. Fuck's sake, man. Software instability.
Plastic with you?
Come on, this is different. It's 100% guaranteed. You can't go wrong.
Scan. Who is he? Unemployed. Criminal record. Illegal gambling fraud. Okay. Okay, yeah, I've already done that. Oh, okay. Is it allowing me to do more? Well, I know that's Hank, don't I?
Alright, I'm in.
Damn straight.
Okay.
Hey, you won't regret this.
What is your problem? Don't you ever do as you're told? Look, you don't have to follow me around like a poodle.
Well, I'm not trying to follow you around, mate.
I'm sorry for my behavior back at the police station. I didn't mean to be unpleasant.
Oh, wow. You've even got a brown nose and apology program.
I feel like he's got more of a conscience than others. Can I scan this dude? Who's he? Resisting arrest, breach of hygiene regulations.
There you go. Ah, thanks, Gary. I'm starving.
Don't leave that thing here.
Huh, not a chance. Follows me everywhere. See?
Can I scan Hank? Company.
I don't want to alarm you, Lieutenant. But I think your friends are engaged in illegal activities.
Well, everybody does what they have to get by. As long as they're not hurting anybody, I don't bother them.
That's fair enough.
Enjoy your meal.
Thank you.
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no. Well, yeah. Why didn't they make you look so goofy and give you that weird voice?
Cyberlife androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they fucked up.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant? Why do you hate androids so much?
There's gotta be something. There's gotta be a reason.
I have my reasons.
Maybe I should tell you what we know about deviants.
You read my mind. Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the software of some androids, which can lead to them emulating a human emotion.
In English, please.
They don't really feel emotions. They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
Alright. Hey, dude, how's it going?
We screw everything up. The androids aren't as different from us as we thought. You ever dealt with deviants before?
A few months back.
Yes.
A deviant was threatening to jump off the roof with a little girl. I managed to save her.
But you died.
So I guess you've done all your homework, right? Know everything there is to know about me.
I know you graduated top of your class. You made a name for yourself in several cases and became the youngest lieutenant in Detroit. I also know you've received several disciplinary warnings in recent years, and you spend a lot of time in bars.
So what's your conclusion?
I think working with an officer with personal issues is an added challenge. But adapting to human unpredictability is one of my features.
Nah.
I just got a report of a suspected deviant. It's a few blocks away. We should go have a look. I'll let you finish your meal. I'll be in the car if you need me.
He's warming up to it.
Connor, you run out of batteries or what?
I'm sorry. I was making a report to CyberLife.
Well, do you plan on staying in the elevator?
No. I'm coming.
Question the suspect. That's guy.
Hey, what do we know about this guy?
Not a lot.
Not much. Just that a neighbor reported that he heard strange noises coming from this floor. Okay. Nobody's supposed to be living here, but the neighbor said he saw
a pigeon.
A man hiding an LED under his cap.
Oh, Christ, if we have to investigate every time somebody hears a strange noise, we're gonna need more cops.
Hello? Anyone in there?
Anybody home?
I'm not gonna get shot.
Open up, Detroit police!
Stay behind me.
Got it.
Huh. He actually kinda cares, doesn't he? Anything in here? Nothing of worth. Oh!
What the fuck is this?
It's a bit of a weird place.
Jesus, this place stinks.
Investigate the apartment. Okay. Let's go. What's here that I can investigate? That.
Well, looks like we came for nothing. Our man's gone.
Sink. Okay. And this. Recycled poster. Recently moved. Okay. What's this? Hey, Batanker, how's it going? Browse. Seems like a bunch of nonsense.
Found something?
I don't know. It looks like a notebook, but it's indecipherable. Oh.
So many pigeons. What was up with this? Why are there so many pigeons? All my things. Confirm suspect is deviant. Find cause of loud noise. Okay. Oh, what? Suspect doesn't eat. It's definitely a robot. Suspect cares for wild animals. Second hand military jacket.
RT. Probably initials.
Put his initials in his jacket? That's something your mom.
Rupert Travis.
The driver's license is fake.
Cool. At least we didn't come for nothing.
Yeah, this is my first playthrough. bunch of sample deviant blood, right? Yeah.
That Jesus, I hate these things.
What's that? A bio component.
Its LED is in the sink.
Oh right, that's the little yellow blue thing. Yeah, okay.
No human could live with all these fucking pigeons.
RA9. It's the same.
Any idea what it means?
RA9. Written 2,471 times.
Jesus.
It's the same sign Ortiz's android wrote on the shower wall. Why are they obsessed with this sign?
Who is RA9?
Looks like mazes or something.
Obsessive compulsive writing. This is what made the loud noise. He's still here. Recently disturbed, traces of avian fecal matter. Oh, okay, wait. Maybe it was just the thingy. Oh no, wait, a mark I used recently. He's hit right. He was drawing. And it's, yeah, okay, he slept. And then he ran to the living room. Okay.
Real books. I thought I was the last guy in Detroit to keep some.
And then
electronic books you can't.
It's handprinted. Oh no, wait. Fecal mark, okay. A metal hook. Right, so it probably fell from the ceiling, I'd assume. Reconstruct. Let's see. Yeah, it was on the ceiling. So that's why it ran towards the entrance. And he fell over. Okay, he heard you enter. So he moved. Oh no, wait, he jumped up. Suspect is still here, up in the attic.
No paper. I see the pages turning yellow.
Suppose that's.
You have no idea what I'm talking about, do you?
Examine. He's up there.
Goddamn fucking pigeons!
Chase him!
What are you waiting for? Chase it!
Go, go, go! Yay! Hey! Space off. Space! We can catch him! Go, 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 go! Easy but slow, fast but risky. Go! Bounce, safer, fast but risky. Bounce, let's go. Fuck it. Safer, fuck it, crowded. Go!
Look out!
I need to get there! We need to capture this dude! Jump! And jump again! Oh! He's heading for this! Let's go this way! We can still catch him! Fast! Let's go! He seems to know how to do this! Oh. Jump! We've got to catch him! Oh. Jump! We can still do this!
Holy shit!
No! Jump! Oh. Okay, we've still got him. We can still catch him! Let's go. Yep. Jesus Christ, Connor's a badass. Crowded, let's go.
Look out.
Move out of the way.
Shit! Oh, shit! We had it! Fuck!
It's my fault. I should have been faster.
You'd have caught it if it weren't for me.
That's no, right. You're fine.
We know what it looks like. We'll find it.
Yeah.
Hey, Connor. Nothing.
Ah, oh, you was just about to say thank you. God damn it. I know you was going to say thank you. Well, we saved Hank at least. But he did get away.